So we called it, this is the unit column and this is the tens column. So firstly we subtract the unit column, then we subtract the tens column. Okay, so children, come to the units column. In units column we have 8. So draw 8 line, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. Okay, now what you have to do, subtract 4 from it. So remove 4 lines, 1 2 3 4. How many lines are remaining? Count it. 1, 2, 3, 4. It means 8 minus 4 is equals to 4. Okay. Now come to the tens column. Okay, children. Come to the tens column. In tens column, what we have? 4. So what you have to do? You have to draw the 4 lines. So draw it. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now, from 4 lines, you have to take away how many lines? Only 1. So cut it 1. Now how many lines are remaining? Count it. 1, 2, 3. So 4 minus 1 will be 3. Okay. Now coming to the next. Okay. So again, now come to the question number D. So children, identify the unit column and tens column. Okay. Identified it. So here we have, this one will be known as the unit column and this one will be the tens column. Okay, so for subtraction of units column, here we have 6 minus 3. So you have to draw how many lines? 6 line, 1 2 3 4 5 6. From 6 line you have to take away how many lines? 3. So 1 2 3 take away. How many lines are remaining? Count it. 1 2 3. So 6 minus 3 will be 3. Now come to the unit tens column. In tens column we have 7 minus 2. So draw the 7 line, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. Now you have to take away how many lines? 2 lines. So cut it. 1, 2. So 7 minus 2 will be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So it will be 5. Okay. Now children, everyone mark E homework, F homework. Okay, you have to draw the line and subtract it. Now come to the G, question number G. Again, here we have, this one will be the units column and this one will be the tens column. Okay, so in units we have 4 minus 3. Draw 4 line, 1 2 3 4. Take away 3 from it, 1 2 3. So the remaining will be 1. So 4 minus 3 will be 1. Now 9 minus 9. So 9 minus 9 means how many lines you have to draw? 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Now you have to take away 9 minus 9. How many lines you have to take away? 9. So cut it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So how many lines are remaining? Nothing. So 9 minus 9 will be 0. Because nothing is remaining. Okay, so write down 0. Now come to the next sum, that is H. 7 minus, we come, firstly we have to solve the units column. This one will be the units column. Okay, so solve the units column. 7 minus 4. So draw 7 lines. After that cut it from it. 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So how many lines are remaining? Count it. 1, 2, 3. So 7 minus 4 will be 3. Then next, 7 minus 3. So draw the 7 line, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 for tens column. And remove how many lines? 3. 1, 2, 3. So when we remove 3 lines, how many lines are remaining? 1, 2, 3, 4. So 7 minus 3 will be 4. Okay, children. So this is the subtraction of 2-digit number. Okay, so children, come to the question number, complete the following. So the first question is 7 plus 2. What will be 7 plus 2? So find out 7 plus 2. Find out 7 plus 2. Here we have 1, 2, 3, 4. 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7 objects. Okay, when we add 2 more objects, 7 plus 1 8 plus, so this one will be the 7, and here we have 2 objects, so total will be 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9. So 7 plus 2 will be 9. So what you have to do, 7 plus 2, write down 9. Okay, now 9 minus what is equals to 5? 9 minus what is equals to 5? So children, here if we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. Okay, here we have 9 pencils or 9 objects. We called it as a 9 objects. And what we subtract from 9, that we get 5. So what will be the answer? Our answer will be, here we have total object 9 and we want 5 objects, is equals to 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 9 is equals minus 4 is equals to 5. So how many pencils we have to remove for getting 5? 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so answer will be 9 minus 4 is equals to 5. Now 9 minus what is equals to 4? 9 minus 4 is equals to 5. So 9 minus what is equals to 4? Again 9 pencils, and we want the result as 4. So find out the result. 1, 2, 3, 4. This is our result. So from 9, how many pencils we have to take away for getting the result 4? We have to take away 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 pencils. So 9 minus 5 is equals to 4. So children, relate it. 9 minus 4 is equals to 5. 9 minus 5 is equals to 4. If we get 5, we get to 5 from taking out 4, and we get 4 by taking out 5. Okay, come to the next sum. Okay, now 5 plus 2. So 1 2 3 4 5 5 plus 2, this one will be plus 2. So how many pencils are there? 1 2 3 4 5 6 7. So 5 plus 2 will be 7. Now 7 minus what is equals to 4? So it means we want the result. What you want result? 7 minus what is equals to 4? 1, 2, 3, 4. This one will be the our result from 7 pencils. So how many pencils we have to take away? 1, 2, 3. Then it will be 4. So 7 minus 3 is equals to 4. Okay, but what happened if we have 7 pencils and we want result as 3? So see children, 9 minus 4 is equals to 5. 9 minus 5 is equals to 4. So it means 7 minus 3 is equals to 4. But 7 minus what is equals to 3? We have to subtract 4. Or we can see with the example 7, and we want result as 3. 1, 2, 3. So how many pencils we have to take away? Here we have 7 pencils. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Remove 2. Okay, now we have 7 pencils and we want result 3. So take out 3. So how many pencils we have to take away? We have to take away 1 2 3 4. It means 7 minus 4 is equals to 3. Okay, now 4 plus 3 is equals to what? 4. Here we have 4 pencils, and when we give 3 more, so what will be the result? 4 plus 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So 4 plus 3 is equals to 7. Now, minus 1 is equals to 6. Okay, what will be the number and from which when we take away 1, it will be 6. So children, total result will be 6. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, total result will be 6. And from 6, when we take away minus 1, so according to question, minus 1 is equals to 6. It means when we take away any objects from any object, one object, then the answer will be 6. But when we, it means from 7 when we take away 1, if we have 7 plus 1, add one more pencil, it will be 7. When we take away 1 from it, it will be 6. So 7 minus 1 is equals to 6. Now 7 minus what is equals to 1? If 7 minus 1 is equals to 6, then 7 minus 6 is equals to 1. Or you can see here we have 7 and 7 pencil, and we want the result 1. We want the result 1. So how many pencils we have to take away? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 7 minus 6 is equals to 1. Okay. Now 10 plus 3. Here we have 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. Okay. 10. When we add 3 more in it, so what will be the result? Count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So it will be 13. Okay. Now from 13, what we have to take away, that the result will be 6. Take away 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This one will be the result. So from 4 getting 6, how many pencils we have to remove? Count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So 13 minus 7 will be 6. Okay. Or see, 13 minus 7 is 13 minus what is equals to 6? 13 minus 7. So here we 13 minus what, it will be 7. So children, here will be the, this one will be the 13 pencil. We want the result 7. 3, 3, 6 and 7. So how many pencils we have to take away? We have to take away 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. So 13 minus 6 is equals to 7. Okay. Or 13 minus 7 is equals to 6. So 13 minus 6 is equals to 7. Okay. Mark it as homework. Now come to the next sum. Okay. Add and then subtract the following. So how you can do it? Come to the first one, 5. Here we have 5 finger. When we add one more one, it 5 plus 1 will be 6. 5. See the question. Firstly, understand the question. 5 plus 1 minus 4. So children, how we can do it? Firstly, you have to perform the addition. Okay. So 5 plus 1. Minus 4. So how you can do such type of sum? So if the sum is 5 plus 1 minus 4, this is the first sum. So children, firstly we have to perform addition. Okay. So 5 plus 1 is equals to what? So when you add 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 plus 1, so it will be 6. So write down 6. Okay. So 5 plus 1 is equals to 6. Now when you solve 5 plus 1 is equals to 6, so at the place of 5 plus 1 you have to write 6 minus 4 is equals to what? So draw 6 line. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Cut how many lines? 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So how many lines are remaining? 2. Okay. Now come to the exercise. Okay. In your textbook. So when you add 5 plus 1, it will be 6. And when from 6, when you take away 4 fingers, 1, 2, 3, 4. How many fingers are remaining? 2. So 6 minus 4 is equals to 2. Okay. Now 11 plus 6 minus 4. 11 plus 6 minus 4. So what you have to do? Firstly, you have to add 11 plus 6. So 11 plus 6, add it. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Here we have 11. Okay. Now 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And this one will be the 6. So 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16 and 17. So 11 plus 6 will be 17. Okay. Now dash minus 4. So at the place of 11 plus 6, what we can write? We have to write 17. Okay. So from 17, when you take away 17 minus 4, when you take away 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Or how you can do it? 17 means na. So what you have to do? You have to draw the 17 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. Okay. Now after that, what you have to do? From 17, you have to cut 4 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4. So when you cut 4 lines, how many lines are remaining? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So 17 minus 4 will be 13. Okay. Now next one. So 8 plus 5 minus 2. So what will be the first step? First step is that you have to add 8 plus 5. So here you have to write 8 plus 5. So 8 plus 5, children, how you can do it? 8. We already had 8. In 8 we have to add 5. Na? So draw 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 line. Add it 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So 8 plus 5 is equals to 13. Now 13 minus 2. So 13 minus 2. So if we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. From 13 you have to take away how many lines? 2. Cut it. How many lines are remaining? Count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So 13 minus 2 will be 11. Okay. Now next one, 9 plus 9 minus 8. So what will be the first step? Firstly, you have to add 9 plus 9. So 9 plus 9. How you can do it? If we have 9 and add 9 on it, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, you already have 9. So count one more 9 line, 9. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. So 9 plus 9, 18. So at the place of 9 plus 9, you can write 9, 18. Now 18 minus 8, subtract 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Now we have to subtract how many lines? 8 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, now count the remaining line. Count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So it will be 10. Okay. Now, next one. 8 plus 7 minus 3. So firstly you have to add 8 plus 7. So 8 plus 7 is equals to 8. We already have 8. Draw 7 line. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So 8 plus 7 is equals to 15. Now, after that, 8 plus 7, 15. 15 minus 3. So if we have 15 lines, draw 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 12, 13, 14, 15. Okay. Now from 15, you have to take 1, 2, 3 line. Okay. So how many lines are remaining? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and 12. So 15 minus 3 is equals to 12. Okay, children. Now 6 plus 4 minus 10. So 6 plus 4, we already have 6, draw 4 line, add it, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So 6 plus 4 is equals to 10. And here we have 10. 10 minus 10, 2 minus, when we have 2 objects, we take away 2, it will be 0. So 10 minus 10 is equals to 0. Okay. Now 7 plus 3 minus 2. So 7 plus 3, it's 7 plus 3, 7, 1, 2, 3, 8, 9, 10. 7 plus 3, 10. So 10 minus 2, when you have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. From 10, subtract 2 lines. So what will be the result? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So 8 minus 2. 8, 10 minus 2 is equals to 8. Okay. Now, subtract horizontally. So, children, what I said, what is the meaning of horizontally? Means you have to do it directly. Okay. So, 8 minus 6 means when we have 8, take your 8 fingers fast. Take your 8 fingers and remove 2, 8 fingers, remove. Okay, 8 finger and take away 6 from it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Sorry, here we have 8 fingers. 4 plus 4, 8. And take away 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So how many fingers are remaining? 2. So 8 minus 6 is equals to 2. Okay. After that, 3 minus 2. So everyone take away, take your 3 fingers. Okay. After that, to take away 2 from it, 1, 2. So 3 minus 2 is equals to 1. 7 minus 7, when we subtract the same number, we get 0. 2 minus 2, 0. 4 minus 4, 0. 3 minus 3, 0. 8 minus 8, 0. 10 minus 10, 0. So 7 minus 7, 0. 9 minus 7, everyone take your 9 fingers, 5 plus 4, okay? Take away 7 from it, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So how many fingers are remaining? 2. So 9 minus 7 is equals to 2. 10. From 10 you have to take away 9. 5 directly. 1, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So 10 minus 9, 1. 2 minus 0, 1 from 2. When we take away nothing, it will be 0. Okay. Now. So children, how we can do subtract vertically? We subtract it by drawing the lines, okay? So 8 minus 3. 8 minus 3. So draw 8 line. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay? And when, what you have to do? Now, from 8, you have to cut how many lines? You have to cut 3 lines. So cut it. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Now count the lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 8 minus 3 is equals to 5. Okay. Now 6 minus 5. So draw the 6 line. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. After that, what you have to do? You have to take, remove 5 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, how many lines are remaining? Only 1. So, 6 minus 5 is equals to 1. Next, 9 minus 6. So here we have only units column. Na? So, draw the 9 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. After that, what? How many lines you have to remove? 6. Remove it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. So when you remove 6 line, how many lines are remaining? 1, 2, 3. It means 9 minus 6 is equals to 3. Now, 7 minus 2. So what you have to do? Draw the 7 line. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. After that, how many lines you have to remove? 2. So cut the 2 lines. And then count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 7 minus 2 is equals to 5. Okay. A, B, C, D. Now come to the E question. E. So 2 minus 0. So children, when you take away, when we remove 0 from any number, it will be same now. So 2 minus 0 is equals to 2. And 6 minus nothing. Nothing is have we have now. So it will be 6. Now 8 minus 6. Draw 8 line. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. From it, we have to take away 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So how many lines are remaining? 1, 2. So 8 minus 6, it will be 2. 7, here we have no number. So it will be 0. So when we subtract 0 from it, it will be the same. 7. Okay. Next one. So children, come to the question number G. Firstly, we subtract the unit column, then we forward to tens, okay? So, in unit column, we have 9. So, draw 9 line. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And after that, from 9, you have to take away 3. So, cut 3 lines. Now, count the remaining. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, 9 minus 6 is equals to 6. And in 2, we have in tens column, we have only 2. It will be 2, okay? Now coming to the next, that is H question. In units column we have 2 and in tens we have 9. So in 2 when we take away 1, so it will be 1. So 2 minus 1 is equals to 1 and 9. So 91. Okay. Now come to the question number I. So in units column what we have? 5 minus 4. So children, you can take the help of your fingers. Or you can draw the line 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 minus 4, it means you have to cut the 4 lines. So it will be 1. Okay. Now in tens column, we have 6 minus 1. So draw 6 line 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So take away how many? 1. So it will be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 6 minus 1 is equals to 5. Okay. Now, come to the units column. We have 9. So, draw 9 line. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Now, you have to cut how many lines? 6 lines. So, cut it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, how many lines are remaining? It will be 3. Correct. For tens column, again draw 7 line. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now, how many lines you have to take away? 3. So, cut 3 line. How many lines are remaining? Count it. 1, 2, 3, 4. So, 7 minus 3 is equals to 4. Okay. Now, 4 minus 0. So, when we remove 0 from anything, it will be 4. 2, 2 minus 1, 1. 0 minus 0, 0. And 8 minus 2, 8 minus 2, you can take the help of your finger also. 5 plus 3, 8. 8, when you take a remove 2, 1, 2. So 5 plus 1, 6. So it will be 6. Okay. 9 minus 5. So children, what you have to do? Draw 9 line. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And take away 5 from it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So it will be count 1, 2, 3, 4. And 1 minus 1. When you have 1, and take away 1 from it, it will be 0. Okay. Now 4 minus 4. When we have 1, 2, 3, 4. And you take away 4 from it, cut 4 line, it will be 0. So 4 minus 4, 0. When you have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, from 5 you have to take away 1. So how many lines are remaining? 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Now mark H, O, homework, and P, homework. Okay. Complete it in your textbook. Okay. Now come to the question number 3. That is solve the following. How you can do it? Solve the following. So read the question. There are 7 ice creams. If 4 ice creams are eaten, how many are left? So children, this is the picture problem, story problem, okay? So you have to solve it. How you can solve it? Here, if you have 7 ice cream, picture is given 1 2 3 4 5 6 7. Okay, and you ate how many ice cream? 1 2 3 4. So how many ice cream are remaining? Count it. So 1 2 3. So the left ice cream is equals to 1 2 3. Write down 3. Okay, now Ria had 5 puppies. She gave away 3. How many are left? So how many puppies she had? 1 2 3 4 5. She gave away how many? 3. 1 2 3. So how many are left? 2. So the left puppy is equals to 2. Okay, now Ramesh had 4 toy cars. 2 of them broke. How many toy cars he has? 1 2 3 4. And 2 of them broke. 1 2. So how many are remaining? 1 2. Now he has, Ramesh have how many toy car? 2. Okay children, so today we are completing our chapter, which one? Subtraction. Okay, so everyone, okay, there is one more question. Okay, step ahead, come to the question, step ahead. Okay. Puppy jumps in of 10. Puppy jumps in steps of 10. Look at the example and work out the rest. Okay children, so puppy 6 minus 30, 1 step is equals to 10. Okay, 1 steps is equals to 10. So he 6 minus 30, so when we here it will be at 60. Okay, and when we come to the 50, minus 10, come to the 40, minus 10, come to the 30, minus 10. 1 step is equals to 10. So 6 minus 30 means 30. So how many tens are there? 1 10 is equals to 10. Okay, so if 3 10 is equals to 30, so 6 minus 30 means how many tens? 3 tens. So he have to move backwards by how many steps? 1 2 3. Okay, so in the same manner you have to do. Okay, now 80 minus 10, so minus 10 means 110. So it means how many steps? 1 step. He is at 80. So when he come back by 1 step, he will be at 70. So 80 minus 10 is equals to 70. Okay. Now 40 minus 2. So 40 minus 2, minus 20. Minus 20 means 1 step is equals to 10. So 20 means how many steps? 2 steps. Correct. He is at 40. Come backward by 2 steps. 1 2. So it will be at 20. So 40 minus 20 is equals to 20. In subtraction we have to move backward. Okay children, now 30 minus 30, here we have 30. 30 means how many? 1 step is equals to 10. So 30 means 10 plus 10, how many steps? How many tens are there? 3 na, so 3 steps. So he is at 30. Move to the backward. 1 2 3. So 30 minus 30 is equals to 0. Okay children, so today we are completing our chapter subtraction. So children, everyone complete your homework. Okay everyone, so children, today we are completing our subtraction exercise. The assignment is for you. You have to complete all your exercise which is given in your textbook. Homework is given, so complete your homework in the textbook, and the PDF is also shared. So you have to, with the help of the PDF, you have to complete your exercise. Okay, next session will be our Zoom session, on which I'm going to discuss all the facts and the sums of the subtraction. And everyone be ready. If you have any doubt, so be prepared for it. Okay, if you have any doubt, you can ask to me and clear your doubts. Okay, so everyone do practice and revise it again and again, and we will meet in our next session. Till then, stay safe, stay healthy, and do practice. Okay, bye-bye.